tragic death of a mother of three who was training for the Boston Marathon is now inspiring other runners to compete the race in her memory. Meg Menzies was hit and killed by an alleged drunk driver while on a training run in Ashland, Virginia. Our Antoinette Antonio is live now in the newsroom with a story of a growing tribute. Antoinette.
And Susan, Meg Menzies was an avid runner who ran the Boston Marathon in the past. Now, thanks to the power of social media, people around the world will run for Meg this weekend.
I wanted to create a virtual run.
When Brooke Roney heard about her friend Meg Menzies' death in Ashland, Virginia, by an accused drunk driver, she was shocked. She posted about it on Facebook and even asked her running friends online to run for Meg this Saturday. She created a Facebook event called Meg's Miles in honor of the mother of three. Thousands of runners across the globe have joined in.
I really don't have words for it. I think it's just a tribute, a testament to the community, the running community and Meg.
Roney is asking people to post pictures and thoughts on social media using the hashtag Meg's Miles. Roney plans to run 18 miles and says Menzies will be with her every step of the way.
I have a feeling I'll be thinking about her and she'll be looking down on me and everyone else running in her honor.
Roney says she hopes the event will raise awareness about drunk driving, runner safety, and sharing the road.
If you're passing a runner, give them an extra couple of feet, you know, and show that you respect that they're there and you're being careful.
The Facebook page says it's no coincidence. The hashtag for the event reads Meg's Miles or Meg Smiles, since she will be smiling down on her fellow runners. Live in the newsroom, Antoinette Antonio, WCVB, News Center 5.